What'd they have to say?
Genius here couldn't tell the offer was bogus. The whole thing was a Republic setup.
What? But how?